Hey everyone, happy Monday. It's definitely, I call it golf hangover Monday here at the Chamber. We're busy cleaning up from our great event that took place on Friday. Wanna thank everybody for coming out. We'll be sending an email out later this week with all of the winners and photos and all the fun. But first, let's get to your top five of the week. So first thing first, wanna make sure you register to attend our Next Level Networking Breakfast, which is gonna take place this Thursday. It's a fast-paced speed networking event that's gonna take place at Jones Wind Funeral Home, so be sure to register for that. Also, make sure you save the date, October 29th. We're bringing back our member appreciation cookout, and we're gonna have, event registration is open for that. We'll have food and fun and games and activities here at the Chamber for all of our members to say a big thank you. Also wanna make sure you register to attend our Community Impact Luncheon, which is our State of Transportation. That's gonna take place next week on Wednesday. It's sponsored by Georgia Power. And we'll hear updates from three different speakers on that, so make sure and register for that. And lastly, wanna make sure you help us celebrate success this week with our ribbon cutting at McCoy Realty Group. And you can find more information out about that on our website. So have a great week.